What happens when ideas and fashion that used to be anti-establishment become establishment? What does it even mean to be rebellious anymore? What are you rebelling against? Are you rebelling against the establishment or something else? If it's not the establishment that you're rebelling against, are you actually being rebellious? Or are you towing the line of the establishment? Intense makeup, brightly colored hair, piercings, ripped up jeans, and showing your midriff isn't really rebellious anymore. Not really. It's to be expected from youth, and the establishment celebrates it. If you're making demands that people accept this or that, is that really being rebellious, or is that being more authoritarian? Kind of seems the latter to me. Being rebellious is the attitude of, this is who I am, and if you don't like it, tough, that's your problem. You know, you don't throw a tissy fit if people don't like it. Being authoritarian is the attitude of, well, you have to accept me, and if you don't, you're a, insert insult here, ist. Especially if the things being demanded are already accepted by much of the establishment. How is that in any way rebellious? Times have changed. It's not the 1990s anymore. Most things that were rebellious in the 1990s are not considered rebellious now. Society accepts a lot more things. The establishment accepts and promotes a lot more things. Like it or not, and whether it seems counterintuitive or not, supporting Trump is rebellious. I'm not saying I support Trump, I certainly don't. But to support him is to go against the establishment. And let's be clear, the establishment hates Trump, except for the ratings they get from talking about him. They love the ratings, but they do everything they can to express that they hate Trump. No matter how much you scream and jump up and down and declare that people are racist, sexist, misogynistic, homophobic, xenophobic, transphobic, and so on, it's not going to make people conform and assimilate. In fact, the angrier you get, and the more poorly you treat people, the more that people are going to look at you as authoritarian, and the more that some people are going to want to rebel against you and your demands. You can't change people's beliefs by threats, by force, by fear. All you can get them to do with those things is to shut people up. Is that your goal? To get people to shut up? Do you think that helps make them less rebellious? Do you think telling people to conform and assimilate will make them want to do such? It seems we have to take a different approach. I don't know what that approach is right now, honestly, but I can see that what we've been doing isn't working. You're simply not going to stop people from being rebellious. I think a good place to start is to fully recognize that being authoritarian is not rebellious. From there, you know, maybe we can figure something else out. Just saying.